In Germany, an environmental activist stuck himself to the pavement so hard that rescuers had to cut out part of the road to free him. After that, the fighter for the environment may lose at least a few fingers.